Dear Diary was preparing to cross Parkside Avenue in Brooklyn toward the tennis courts in Prospect Park when I observed a group of people walking a large and frisky husky. The dog escaped from its harness and bounded across the avenue. The people started to run across the street after it just as a police car turned onto the avenue. "Sit," a voice on the police car's loudspeaker said. The dog ignored the command, but one of the people caught up with it on the far side of the avenue as the police car drove away. I saw a smile on the officer's face.